Hi there, and welcome to Teddy Rubskin's Movie Reviews. Today, I'm going to be reviewing Indiana Jones and the Kingdom of the Crystal Motherfucking Skull. Now, I'm a big fan of Indiana Jones. You know, I love all the movies, Raiders of the Lost Ark and Temple of Doom. But I thought that The Last Crusade was supposed to be the last one. And that movie came out in 1989. Well, this new Indiana Jones is like 19 years later. And the standard rule for sequels is you shouldn't make a sequel to a movie that fucking old. They did it with Blues Brothers. And, fuck, they didn't have both brothers. One of them was dead. How you gonna call the movie Blues Brothers if you've only got one Blues Brother? It's a fucking piece of shit movie. Indiana Jones and the Crystal Skull is a little better. It's actually a little better than when Sylvester Stallone tried to hop back into Rocky and Rambo, like 20 years after the fact. Harrison Ford has definitely aged better than Sylvester Stallone. He can still jump and punch and like fight like just like before. Now I gotta warn you, I got a spoiler alert coming up, okay? I'm gonna reveal some stuff about the storyline, okay? In the movie, Indiana Jones gets caught in a nuclear bomb, and he survives by hiding in a refrigerator. That's pretty fucking retarded. Alright, and then this kid shows up, and he's like, who is this, Indiana Jones' son? Well, guess what, it is, yeah, it is, it's his son. And then they find a crystal skull, which turns out to be, an alien skull. Yeah, and the aliens, like, taught man how to farm and shit and whatnot. And, well, that's pretty far out there, and that's some wacky stuff. The rest of the movie is pretty much standard Indiana Jones stuff. He gets the crystal skull, you know, and then the bad guys get the crystal skull, and then the Indiana Jones steals it back from the bad guys, and then the bad guys capture Indiana Jones, and then, you know, it's all the same kind of crap. And while Raiders Lost Ark is a fucking classic, none of the other movies are quite as good as the original Indiana Jones. And what with we've had in the last 20 years, like movies like The Mummy and Tomb Raider, Indiana Jones is, you know, he's been done. He's been done a bunch of times. And I think it may, well, I hate to say it, but I think it may be time to hang up the hat. Yeah. Love Harrison Ford, and I would like to see more of him in all kinds of stuff, because he's a great fucking actor. He's a fucking Han Solo, man. He was in the fucking Blade Runner, man. He was in fucking Witness, alright? He was in the fucking Patriot Games and Clear and Present Danger. The fucking Fugitive. Harrison Ford fucking rocks. He doesn't have to be Indiana Jones to jump back on the screen and do a fucking action-packed adventure. So anyway, Indiana Jones, Kingdom of the Crystal Skull, I have to give it 3 stars. Sorry. It's just not as good as the other Indiana Jones movies. Well, you know what I'd like to see, actually? I'd like to see Mel Gibson fucking come back as Mad Max. Now that would be a fucking movie. Let's fucking see that shit, yeah!